back with a new Kingdom Hearts. Or with coming in with Chain of Memories, unfortunately. Probably the worst Kingdom Hearts game out of all of them. We're gonna start with Sora, and then once we beat it, we're gonna go with Riku. So we have to play this god-awful game twice. Oh, I'm so excited. You have no idea how excited I am. Oh, no, to be honest, I'm not excited at all. Like I said, I've beaten this Kingdom Hearts game once for Sora and once for Riku. I have played this game the least. I'm not a big fan of Kingdom Hearts 3, and I've beaten that one more than I've beaten this one. I don't like Chain of Memories. The combat is awful. I don't know what they were thinking when they were making this game. Why would they do this? Yep, we all know how Kingdom Hearts 1 ended. I just got done beating it.
Along the road ahead lies something you need.
I will say I do like the plot of this game. The plot is pretty good. And also my favorite organization member is Marluxia.
You must lose because that is dear to you.
I like scythes. Scythes are so cool.
Thank you.
Castle Oblivion. This is actually where, this is where, what's it called? Ventus. Ventus is here. Ventus is in here sleeping.
Hey, you think it's okay to barge in?
But we gotta do it, if we can afford the king.
The king? King Mickey's here?
Something just told me he'd be here, okay?
Really? Cause now that you mention it, I was kinda thinking the same thing.
Seriously? Me too. One look at this castle, and I just knew. Our very best friends. They're here.
Yep. Guess great minds think alike.
Wait, hey, hold on.
They share one brain cell between you.
Oh no, Timothy. You don't mean that.
Yep, I had it too. I had the exact same feeling.
Gorge, maybe it's contagious.
Oh no, now I get the feeling.
Screwy. We gotta go take a look.
All right.
Where are you going?
That way, to the door. Are you scared?
Ah, don't be ridiculous. Come on, let's go, Dubby.
Hey, fellers, shouldn't we shut the door behind us before we go? Sora!
And an organization member.
That's it. Who are you?
I don't know why I was expecting Oathkeeper.
Oh yeah? I'll try some magic! Thunder! Come on! Thunder! Thunder!
Nope. No magic for you!
Come on! Wizard! Fire!
I should think it's obvious. The moment you set foot in this castle, you forgot every spell and every ability you ever knew. In this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. That is the way in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
Here you will meet people that you have known in the past, and you will meet people you miss.
I miss? Riku! You mean Riku's here?
Yes!
If what you want is to find him.
Marluxia is a cool enemy, I gotta admit. He is pretty cool.
What'd you do?
I merely sampled your memories, and from them, I made this. To reunite with those you hold dear.
What's this? A card?
It is a promise for the reunion you seek. Hold the card to open the door, and beyond it a new world. Proceed, Sora. To lose and claim anew, or to claim anew only to lose.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah. This is gonna be great. Love it. Can't be right. We're in Traverse Town. What's hilarious is that Sora and Riku never meet in this game. Because Sora goes up while Riku goes down. He goes into the basement. What you see isn't real. This town is an illusion created by your memories, ingrained in that card. My memories? Forget about that, Sora. We lost Donald and Goofy. Donald? Goofy? Guys, where are you? What did you do with them? They are at the mercy of the cards now. Master the cards and their strength will be yours again. The laws of this castle require that your friends be transformed into cards. If you value your friends, you won't fail to pick them up. Cards you pick up are added to the top of your stack. Use them and your friends will come to your aid.
Donald!
The cards you use vanish, but they will reappear to aid you time and again. Cards are the heart of your friends. Everything in the castle is ruled by the cards. Whether an enemy or a door confronts you, cards are the only way to proceed. But you mustn't forget your own strength. First, think for yourself. Move, then use the cards. You now know how to use your strength, but it would be of no use if you lose sight of your opponent. I wonder if you can catch me. Good. Every move you make causes a card to disappear. If you use up all your cards, you will be unable to act. But there is a solution. Keep using cards until you run out, and I will show you.
Yeah. Ha. Ha.
You have no more cards, and without them, no power. If you want that power back, you must focus. Bid the cards return to you, and they will. The strength of your heart brought back the lost cards. You can recall or spend cards at any time, you need only wish it. But each time you do, the cards will take longer to return. The cards are by no means unlimited, use them wisely. Anticipate the flow of battle, and choose the most effective cards. You may use any card in your deck. The four card types you use in battle are grouped into two wider categories. First category includes attack cards, magic cards, and item cards. The second category consists of entirely of enemy cards. To use cards from a different category. Cards will empower you whether you are attacking or defending. But it is up to you to decide when to attack and when to defend. Do not forget that. You two all right? Where have you been? They were changing clothes, obviously. You tell us. When you opened the door, we saw a strange light. And the rest is just blank. Gee, that doesn't help. Try to remember what happened. I have to keep my journal up to date. Hey Donald, where'd I get the new clothes?
Wah, me too, Goofy. Somebody's been messing with our clothes.
Could it be the cards again? That is for you to ponder. Master the cards and make your way through the castle, but from here you walk alone.
Alone? We can't let Sora go alone.
Yeah, Sora can't do anything without our help. Thanks a lot, Donald.
You sure you'll be okay?
Of course. You want me to go alone? Fine, I can take care of myself. Humph. The hero speaks boldly. Go then. The rest of Castle Oblivion awaits. Walk the avenues of latent memory, and you shall meet someone dear to you. That's a lie. I've got a bad feeling about this. Relax, Jiminy. I'm ready for any tricks he's got up his sleeves. How hard can it be to figure out these cards? All I have to do is use one in front of that door over there. It's so, like, oh, how hard could it be? How hard could it possibly be? Well, I'm playing on proud mode, so... I know about that. Since I last played, but I remember. Yeah, that it's pretty self-explanatory. Okay, let's do this. I got him. Why would you do that? Why wouldn't you do it to this guy? Oh, okay. Well, I'm just gonna open up everything so that way when I go through the story, it'll be all done. Oh, I can't even go that other way until I start opening up other ways.
fighting alone isn't as easy as I thought. What do you mean? We haven't even died yet. Ah! Don't pop out of nowhere like that. Hey, it's not our fault. We don't know what's going on. Oh, yuck. Pluto? Things keep getting stranger. What's Pluto doing here? There's nothing strange about that. We came to Traverse Town with Pluto, didn't we? Did we? Yes. No, wait! According to my journal, it was before you met Sora that you came to town with Pluto. Whack! He's right. We were chasing after Pluto, and that's how we ended up in Castle Oblivion. But aren't we in Traverse Town? Well, it's not really Traverse Town. I think the card created this Traverse Town inside Castle Oblivion. Ah, who cares about all that? Who cares about all that? It's too confusing. I don't know where we are, but let's just keep moving forward, defeating Heartless. We'll get somewhere. You'd better be careful, or it's the Heartless that are going to defeat you. Leon! Leon, it's you. What are you doing in Castle Oblivion? Castle Oblivion? What are you talking about? This is Traverse Town. And how do you know my name? Who are you? Why? I've never met you. I've never met the likes of you before. Quit playing, Leon. We all fought the Heartless together. You know that. Look, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't even know your names. You don't? Sorry. I can't believe it. How can you have forgotten about us? I feel for you, but you've got the wrong guy. Happens all the time. Don't take it so personally, Sora. What? Huh? You do know his name! Now hold on. Why do I know your name? You think Leon's just kidding around? If he is, it's not funny. Sora's really upset. Who's kidding around, Goofy? You and Donald are the ones who... Hey! I don't get it. Something's wrong with my memory. What's happening here? I don't know, Leon. Maybe Aerith was onto something after all. She said she sent some kind of uncanny... I reversed those. She said she sent some uncanny kind of power. And asked us to look into it. Well, this is uncanny as it gets. Maybe you should take Sora to see Aerith. Yuffie, you know my name? Yep, looks like you know mine too. You know him? Nope, total stranger, but I definitely know his name. Strange, yes, but convenient. We can skip the introductions. How is it you can accept the situation so easily? I don't get you. Oh boy. Well, I'm gonna run ahead and fill Aerith in. Leon, you give them the grand tour. See you later. I like how Pluto's going with. I guess it's no use pondering over it. Come on, follow me. There are Heartless wandering all around town. I'd better teach you how to protect yourself in battle. I don't think that's necessary. I've actually been doing all right. See the numbers printed on your cards? Your range from 0 to 9. Higher number means stronger card. If you and your enemy both play a card at the same time, the higher card wins. Go on, try it out. Yeah. See how it works? Play a card higher than your opponent and breaking through their defenses is called a card break. Playing a lower card results in your attack being deflected. Even powerful cards can be deflected if the enemy's card is higher. Whoever is on the losing side of a break is left wide open to attacks. Don't let that person be you. Cards with 0/0 value are special. No matter what card the enemy plays, you can break it with a 0 card. But if you play the 0 card too soon, the enemy can break it with any card that they play. In other words, it's the most powerful card if it comes last and useless if it comes first. Try to make the most of it. Card values also affect the cost of assembling a deck, keep that in mind. Now it's time to teach you how to stock cards. You don't have to use battle cards one at a time. You can also assemble 3 cards and use them all at once. It's called stocking cards. And I don't know if you guys noticed, but I've already been doing that. Stocking cards and using them in threes is much stronger than using cards individually. Go on, give it a try. Stock any 3 cards in your deck. Pop, pop, pop. The sum of your 3 stock cards becomes the value you play. The value is usually high and hard to break, and the combo attacks deal a lot of damage. Don't hold back, show me what you got. Combo attacks aren't the only benefit of stocking cards. Choose your cards carefully and you can unleash special abilities called slights. Slights come in all varieties, and each has its own unique card combination. You should try it out once you've collected more cards and learned a slight or two. But keep one thing in mind, every time you use stuck cards, you use the first card you picked. You can't reload it. The lost card won't return until the end of battle. Relying on slights will cause your cards to run out. That means trouble. And that's what makes the game stupid, is the how if you rely on the slights, you can lose it. So, think you've got the hang of it, Sora? Yeah, more or less. I'll pick up the rest when I fight some real battles. Here, I found this lying around. You take it. Remember what I told you and make good use of it. Yeah, I was already using it. Simba. Aerith, have you forgotten me too? I don't know whether to say nice to meet you or good to see you again. I don't think I know you, but I still feel like you belong here. Yeah, exactly. Like, we've never met, but it still doesn't feel weird knowing your name. But I'm telling you, we have met. We took on Heartless together. We were a team. That's not really the case. It's more the case in 2. It feels like you're right, but I can't remember. And I guess you won't remember what you told me in Hall of Bastion when I sealed the keyhole. We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other. See, you do remember. He's right, Leon. I remember you saying that too. I guess I can't write it off as a coincidence then. I don't have any memory of it, but somehow I still remember. I think your heart is doing the remembering for us. My heart? We don't know you, Sora, but your heart is so full of memories of, or wait. But your heart is full of memories of us together. Those memories must resonate in our hearts too. Maybe they tell us things we couldn't otherwise know. So you're saying that Sora's memories are affecting ours? His memories do seem to have a certain power. Maybe it's like that guy said then. This town is just an illusion, something my memories created. And there's someone special to you in this town? How did you... Ah, I get it. My memories are resonating with yours. Telling you what happened. Yeah, a friend of mine is somewhere in this town. I mean, Castle Oblivion. Castle Oblivion? What's that? There aren't any castles in here. That's not quite what I mean. You're still not sure what's going on yourself, right? Right, we just got here after all. I wanted to take a better look around. Then go have a walk around town. There are heartless, but that's no problem for you. So you know I can fight. I can't say I know, but I feel like believing you. Let's leave it at that. What do you know? It's Sora. Wait, what am I saying? I don't know you. But you do look like Sora. What with the spiky hair and baggy pants. It's okay, Sid. That's my name. So you've heard of me, eh? Well, I can't say as I'm surprised. Anyway, maybe you can help me out. A friend of mine's supposed to be somewhere in this castle, or town. Got any ideas? Your friend, huh? Lately all this town sees is heartless. Can't even take two steps without getting attacked. In fact, this plaza's the worst. Word is, a jumbo-sized heartless shows up when the bell rings. If you value your hide, you'll get out of here while the getting's good. Garsh, maybe we should leave. Don't you want to see the Heartless? No, we don't! Too late. The bell! Be careful, Sora. Hey, at least they kept this thing the same color. Yeah, heal! Goofy is way more useful in this game.
Why is this so easy? Oh yeah, probably because it's still the first world. I forgot this game is easy except for the organization members. That's pretty much what it is, because you'll get Donald, and Donald will use magic that will heal them. So your friend wasn't here? No, I don't think I'll find him in this town. But he's somewhere in this castle, I just know it.
Castle? Like this whole town's inside some humongous castle? Oh, that's rich.
He's probably right, Sid. We may not understand what's going on, but Sora does. He can really see that reality is bigger than just this world. Oh, that's deep, man. I wish I was that sure. You'll be okay, Sora. No matter what shape reality takes, you can handle it. I may not remember you, but I know you in my heart. Leon. Take care, Sora.
I'm a little lost, but best of luck anyway.
What's up? I don't have all the answers, but I had to tell you something. Your memories created this town, right? That's what the guy who gave me the card said. If that's true, then this town is just a figment of your mind, and so are we. But you can't be a figment. You're standing right here. The town is here too. But I'm not really me. I don't remember the things I should, and I sense things I shouldn't. Sora, beware of your memories. In the journey to come, you'll be faced with more illusions. Sometimes the shadows of your memory will deceive you, try to lead you astray. So, what exactly does that mean? I'm sorry, I'm just another illusion. The truth is out of my reach. Don't say stuff like that, it's depressing. Stay strong, Sora. Don't let the illusions distract you from what's truly important.
Okay. Sora!
Are you ready to go?
Yeah, be right there.
Well, I better get going.
Aerith? Aerith? What about Aerith?
Where'd she go? I was just talking to her. Aerith left with Leon and the others, remember?
Huh? You worried us, standing there by yourself.
Is this what she meant?